Thank you. Sabe?
I don't know.
Oh, Oh, And other fittings are worth £80. These houses are intended to last about 10 years, by which time there should be brick houses or flats for everybody. There's nothing shoddy about them, and they're so well equipped that housewives say they'll be a joy to work. The supplementary immersion heater ensures a good hot water supply. Factory made, the houses can be produced in mass. The main components are 5.5 tons of pressed steel, aluminium and plywood. The specimen house is fitted with a gas stove. And the kitchen table folds back into the wall. The housing problem looks like being solved when the factories get down to mass production of the Churchill house.